SCORM stands for Shareable Content Object Reference Model, which might sound a bit technical, but essentially it's a way of packaging different learning activities together to create a smooth learning experience for students. Whenever you come across a SCORM activity in your course, you will easily identify it by this icon. As you access the main page of this activity, you get an overview of its structure. Every SCORM activity on Avenue follows a similar pattern, comprising a main page and one or more exercises. Let's go ahead and open this activity. At the top section of the main page, you will notice a navigation drop-down menu. Let's open the first exercise. Each exercise comes with clear and detailed instructions guiding students through their tasks. For example, in this particular exercise, students are prompted to read a passage on the left and then complete the corresponding blanks on the right. If a student ever finds themselves unsure about an answer, they have the option of using a hint. This feature provides them with the initial letter of the word they're looking for. It is worth noting that using hints might lead to a deduction of points. Avenue's SCORM activities encompass a wide range of tasks, some of which involve multimedia elements. In this exercise, students are tasked with listening to an audio recording and then responding to a series of true or false questions. You can use the arrow buttons to navigate between the questions. Alternatively, you can display all the questions on a single page by clicking the Show All Questions button. And of course, you can always switch back to the one questions per page view whenever you like. In this exercise, the correct answers are to be selected from a drop-down list. You will also encounter various multiple choice questions, for example, this one, and even some engaging crossword puzzles. It is very important for the students to click on the Exit Activity button once they're done. You might come across other types of SCORM activities, each with its own distinct appearance. However, rest assured that all of them will come with comprehensive instructions and user-friendly navigation. Certain SCORM activities may open in a pop-up window. Once a student completes the activity, they can close the window and return to their course. As the instructor, you can review students' attempts through the SCORM report. All you need to do is to click on the number provided in the attempt column. This feature gives you valuable insights into how your students are progressing and engaging with the material.